tweeting there live at Rupp Arena. You want to join him for that. Brad Nessler, Jimmy Dykes, Shannon Spake, and our ESPN crew here at Memorial Gym halfway through the second half. And Vandy trailing for the first half.